on. Okay, can you hear me now?
There you go.
There you go.
Die Feinde hier können ziemlich unheimlich sein, aber pass auf die Narren auf.
Die will ich lieber rösten.
Das hört man gern.
Danke, dass du mich befreit hast.
Yeah!
Weißt du, du bist vielleicht genau der richtige Drache, um Nasty Nog zu besiegen.
Tja, ich nun wieder.
Danke, Spyro. Ich würde dir gern helfen, Nasty zu fangen, aber ich möchte nicht wieder in Kristall eingesperrt sein.
Keine Sorge! Der Einzige, der hier eingesperrt wird, ist er!
Thank you.
Danke, dass du mich befreit hast.
They had to stop halfway done. You
Feen sind stets auf deiner Seite, Spyro.
So, he started a new file. Charles started a new file. Screen wants black.
Spyro, danke. Der Supersprint bringt dich auch hier im Lofty Castle an neue Orte. Schau, wohin er dich führt.
But This was weird. It was like, wait a minute. Why is there two Spyros? Inventory. It was at the bottom. Bottom of where the inventory was. So he selected it. Then it said. Then he went like this. One said Ripto. The other said Nasty Nork. The other said Red. He was like, wait. Red's not even.
Danke, dass du mich gerettet hast.
You're like, okay, so I have a choice between playing as the good Spyro, Ripto. Who's like, wait a minute. What is the name of this game? Thank you. I heard on the news that some Spyro the Dragon games were getting recalled because of, some water coursing. You were responsible for that, weren't you? That Spyro opened its wide mouth with its teeth showing. He's like, not pretty dumb, Charles. You're pretty smart. Too smart for your own good. Let's say I make it a little bit more difficult for you. Woo! Stuff. Why don't you reset it? If you're so worried about the game, then why don't you reset? I dare you. He's like, what did you... Charles was like, what did you do to all those other dragons? He's like, nothing yet. Entity was stuttering. all you want. But I am not afraid of you. Why don't you take that little... Then she stops stuttering.
Feen sind stets auf deiner Seite, Spyro.
Danke, dass du mich gerettet hast.
Thank you.
Ah, Spyro, danke. Der Supersprint bringt dich auch hier im Lofty Castle an neue Orte. Schau, wohin er dich führt.
This is for Paul. I'm gonna complete it for him. And for whoever else played this cursed game. That evil Spyro looked at him. Then he glanced over at Ripto, and Ripto even said, "Yeah! We're going to stop you!" Nasty was like, "Yeah, we're going to stop you." Red was like, "Yeah, I don't like this spot." Red had, bruises. They were like, "Wait a minute, what happened?" Charles made, then did he just let out a defiant roar, like a real big roar, and he was like, "Oh, seriously, you think I'm afraid of you because of your giant roar? What was even that? I'm not afraid of you." that character loses it out. Got it? Charles agreed. Character that he was shook that he was Spyro's hand and said, agreed. It's like they knew. You can't do anything. Charles was like, you can't do anything. The entity couldn't move. The entity was like, what did you do? Player.
I said my friend is playing that game right now. I told him that you were a priest. No, I'm not lying. If I was lying to you, then I wouldn't be saying it. Thank you.
is free. Every... myself talk about that thing. Pretty sure that's what I want. Nah. It's no one has to deal with their hurt. We enjoyed that story. Thank you. it did affect Spyro, it would be giant.
Die Feinde hier können ziemlich unheimlich sein. Aber pass auf die Narren auf.
Die will ich lieber rösten.
Das hört man gern.
Danke, dass du mich befreit hast. Weißt du, du bist vielleicht genau der richtige Drache, um Nasty Nog zu besiegen.
Tja, ich nun wieder.
Thank you.
Danke, Spyro. Ich würde dir gern helfen, Nasty zu fangen, aber ich möchte nicht wieder in Kristall eingesperrt sein.
Keine Sorge, der Einzige, der hier eingesperrt wird, ist er!
Danke, dass du mich befreit hast.
Until you're ready.
Hi, Spyro. Gute Arbeit.
Die Arbeit ist erst getan, wenn Nasty noch gerüstet ist.
Die Narren, die du in dieser Welt siehst, sind unschlagbar. Aber das heißt nicht, dass du sie nicht angreifen solltest.
Klingt doch ganz gut.
Beating the game, and then it rewards you with a harder mode, which how usually some games work. In Digimon World 4, there is normal mode, which is basically easy. Sorry, I didn't mean to die like that. There's normal mode.
Hey, Spyro. Alle Drachen wissen, dass der Kuss einer Elfe magisch ist. Er kann deine Feuerkraft steigern.
Achtung, aufgepasst, hier kommt Spyro.
Hab Geduld, mein Junge. Du bekommst schon bald die Gelegenheit zum ultimativen Kampf gegen Nasty Nog. Du beherrschst den Supersprint jetzt meisterhaft. Gute Arbeit.
Thank you. blind date to this spot. But different. Kinda cut out after I woke up. Shoulder. Now I'll be like, ah! It's a knife!
Danke, dass du mich befreit hast.
And re-enter.
That's an old perfect Spyro can't make that jump.
Thank you.
coming. What the heck?
Hast du einen Tipp für diesen Kampf?
Tipp? Ein weiser Drache hat mir mal geraten, im Leben hochzuzielen und mich vor fliegenden Kisten in Acht zu nehmen.
Another just throws projectiles at you and tries to prevent you from getting to them.
Habe ich dich nicht schon befreit?
Du bist jetzt in Nastinoks Welt, Spyro. Und du bist der Drache, der ihn besiegen muss.
Auf geht's! Ich bin bereit!
Finde den Ausgang in allen Nasti-Ländern. Dann kannst du den Nog selbst herausfordern.
I'm gonna end it off here. I'm really tired. So anyways, this has been Himika Gipper's Creator signing off. I'll see you guys next time. Be sure to like and subscribe. Bye!